Hello, hello, boys and girls. This is Thunder Seal, of course, and welcome to another episode of Dishonored. Let's continue. I made sure to save, and I also made sure to put my sensitivity on the right thing straight away, so I don't have to, like, do shit over and over again. Okie dokie. Jump. Whoa. Okay, that was lucky. I didn't even see that dude.
Hello.
Hello. I'm your daddy. Scream for me, bitch. Scream.
Gonna make sure we dispose of you in the correct way, as you should with garbage. And why? It's kind of weird. Oh, you have to like aim underneath it to actually like go up as you should. And that looks like it could be. Oh, it could go up here as well.
Oh,
okay, yeah, that kind of failed horribly. Oh, okay, that was kind of a waste, but let's check the trash anyways. Nope, I could have gone up here and then gone around to like avoid everyone, so to say. Oh, there's a trash can down there as well. Ah, crap, I can't be bothered to check it out. There we go. He can't jump very far though, this dude, so you gotta watch out. There we got a dude. What's over here? Oh, wait, that looks very, very interesting. Where am I supposed to go? Samuel the Boatman. Okay. Now I think there's a lot more interesting shit to look at around here. I'm not gonna kind of fuck off until I get a chance to check all this stuff out. And this rune or bone charm is nearby. Oh, there we go. There we go. And there we go. This, oh, look at that. I just missed triggering it. That's goddamn lucky. Oh, son of a bitch, that's a lot of fucking rats down there. Where is it then? Oh, there it is. Thank you. Oh god, low sensitivity. Is there anything else down here of value? Uh-oh, son of a bitch. Don't want to end up as rat food, do we? No, we don't. Okay, so we checked this place out. Get ready. Oh no, I made it. Doesn't matter if we set that up. Kind of weird. Why would you have barbed wire there, but like nowhere else, kind of? I don't understand. How are you guys thinking with the security of this place? Oh, fuck it. We're just gonna walk here. He's not gonna hear or see us up here. We're way too high up. Jink. Nope. That's bullets. And we have something else here as well. Yep. A rune.
We cannot doubt the effectiveness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the forbidden practices too many times to deny it. But the question no one wishes to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless, but what's inside?
Ooh, grenade. Son of a bitch. No, that's not a regular. That's regular shit. That opens up there.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh, there's a dog over there.
I don't know anything because I'm stupid.
Feeling off. Oh. That's all.
It's no use. I'm sick. I can taste blood. It's been days. You know what you have to do.
Stop it! I'll give you my share of elixir.
Nonsense. I don't want to bleed from the eyes and lose my mind. I don't want to spread the plague to anyone else. Don't fall prey to restless hands. I'm asking you to do this because you've known me for so long. Can you do it? Will you?
Yes, my friend. I will. Before you weep. Before you bring down the rest of us.
Thank you.
Turn your back, my friend. Recite the 7 strictures. I will make it fast.
Son of a bitch. You're gonna execute him because he has the plague.
Restrict the wandering eyes that look hither and yonder for some flashing thing that easily catches.
Hey.
What brings calamity in the next?
Poor sucker. Poor little sucker. Well, there's another guard dog over there. Bone charm is in here. Nope. Bolts? Nope. I wonder where I have to go to get inside here. Oh, here we go. This looks like an entrance, but I can't go in there. Oh. Here we go. We got some spirit stuff. I guess I'm full. Oops. Where's the... Huh? Oh no, there's a window over there. Oh, son of a bitch. I don't think he saw me. That was close. That was fucking close. Oh, snap. Okay. Where's that window? Is it here? Yes, it is. Here we go. Come to daddy. Books of some kind. But I haven't found that. Oh, overseer, this guy is dead. Ah, there we go. Oh, I forgot. I actually haven't actually started using any. Very rare. Potion gives you full mana. Drops assassination. Gives a bit of mana. Okay. Carry. Whoa, the fuck? I think he died from that. Or he got more fucked up. Okay, where the heck is that? That's safe that there was talk. Oh wait, the barracks, didn't they see the barracks? That should be inside here then. Where these guys was. Where is the safe? I can't see anyone. Any safe? Oh, here it is. What was it now? 203. Yeah, there we go. I told you guys, fucking excellent memory. Not much in there though. Post. Oh, we get some coin. Nothing else. Mission clues update. Okay, we gotta get to a safe spot and then check that out. Objectives. Meet Sam, your optional. Take Captain Cooper's unconscious body to a safe look. Oh. Ah, son of a slut bag. Okay, that was the safe location. Son of a bitch. That's what I was supposed to do. Oh, that's bad. Okay, I need to get back real quickly and do that then, I guess. God damn it. Fucking retard. Whoops. At least I can do it quickly. Yes, go to Hooger Square. Go to...
How did I lose him?
Oops. That's the same guy again, I forgot with him. Should kind of dispose of you.
Okay, hold it. Got you now. Guards,
son of a bitch.
We're not taking this one alive. You're going...
God damn it. Son of a slut bag.
Looked like he just disappeared. Let my hands.
Yeah. I kinda screwed that shit up, didn't I? God damn it. Come on, get up. Can I get up here? Nope, I guess not. I should be able to get up here though. Awesome. God damn it. Here we go. Go. Ah, oh, fuck it. I got so much energy. Why fucking try to save it? And run as well. Don't wanna wasting a ton of time here. There we go. Gonna get shit done. Gonna get shit done. And where is his body? Samuel the Boatman. Can I pick that up now? Yes, I can. Luckily, you can at least teleport even when you're out of it, so it's, or when you actually are carrying someone, so that's fucking great. And I think you can jump as well. Yes, you can. You guys don't even miss your pals that are unconscious, do you? You're kind of weird. Why aren't you, like, looking for them? I guess that's good for me. Here we go. Aha! Target rescued. Excellent. Go, we can put you over here. That's a kind of dark location. Put you with your friend. Thank you very much. Here we go. Can put you in here as well. Oh, okay, even more health. Don't need it though.
Samuel, I am coming for you.
I wanna check... Wait, I haven't checked over there, though. I wanna make sure I check all the places. Oops. Could have ended badly. Nothing. More nothing. Wait, have I been in here? Ooh, that's a freaking dog, isn't it? We're gonna make sure you sleepy sleepy, doggy. I don't know if I can actually, like, make a dog. I don't know if I can choke a dog or not. So I don't want to risk it. Should kind of set you free, doggy. I'm gonna bring you with me. You're gonna be my friend.
Oh, son of a bitch! Fuck! Oh, fuck! God damn it! Oh god! Dude, scared the shit out of me! Motherfucker!
Is that you?
Yes, it's me. How the fuck am I supposed to get down? Oh, it's the stuff here, but it's cool.
Oh, Wolfo! It's Samuel. I'm here.
What the fuck? Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, I guess I gotta go down the chain. Son of a bitch. Okay.
Hey, Corvo.
Hey, Corvo.
It's Samuel.
It's Samuel.
I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go?
Yep. Take me back to the Home Pits pub.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go, bro. Let's go.
Tell me some interesting story, old man. Okay, let's see you now. Hostiles killed 1. Dead or unconscious bodies found 3. Overall chaos low. Didn't kill anyone. Ghosts never detected. Yeah. Special action. Oh, special actions. Oh, okay, that's all the stuff. Oh, 1800 out of 13,700. Freaking hell. Skull of painting found 0. Bone charms 3 out of 5? What? Did I miss 1? Or 2? That's strange. Okay. Kind of shitty that I did. Oh, yeah.
Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
Of course they want to do. I was almost a ghost. It's freaking awesome. Here's the bitch who wanted my help. You better put out now. I want a blow job. And I don't want it. Whoa.
He's alive. Thank you, Corvo. Thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it.
Yeah, I hope so.
Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
Ooh. Coin, 100. Yeah, that was totally worth dragging his ass all over the place. Thank you. Not.
If this is going to work, we have to take down the Lord Regent and all of his key allies. You know that. You did it! Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne.
Okay, well, why is she...
We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent
wiping
is holding
up there.
Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal...
She's a spy, definitely.
Step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher the contents of the High Overseer's journal and share them with you later.
Yeah, let's sleep. I want to sleep. I'm tired, as usual. I'm recording this late at night before I go to bed. But I like this game. And I think it fits perfectly. I can get one episode recorded every night and have one uploaded every next day for you guys. Here we go. Oh, coin, thank you. That is so strange. Rune. And we have runes over there. We're gonna go get those, aren't we? Yes, we are. How the freaking fuck do I get to them, though? That's the question you gotta ask yourself. Can I swim down or inside here somewhere? No. No. Okay, man, swimmy, dude. I wants to get those runes. Oh, here we go. That's actually some cash. I did not know I could get that. Wait. Shit. Oh, fuck, that's one of those fishes. Get out of water. Then the question is, how the freaking hell do I get to those runes? Maybe there's like a cellar
in the basements below. Hound kills hound, and money changes hands.
Ooh, that sounded like a secret. Son of a bitch, let me go up. God damn it. There we go. This is just that. I've been in here before. This is not really interesting. I was hoping there was gonna be some kind of... How am I going to be able to go down?
Not since the days of the Academy have I seen such.
Such what? Dirty old man. You dirty, dirty man. Okay, oh, here we go. Here's a freaking cellar. Oh, junk. Thank you. I think I could have jumped up there. Old Port District sewer key needed. Wonder who has a key for that. You know, I kind of looked at all the rooms here, but...
Chapter 32.
As yet, I
have said little of my brother's Morgan and cousins. When they are, what you see.
Morgan is... Master Piero has a great deal to learn in some areas.
From earliest memory, they have seen everything. But my suffering was unique.
Oh, wait.
At the tender age of 5, they...
Pub Master Room Key.
You're lucky I keep you on.
Lucky? This place would fall apart in 10 minutes without...
Is that so?
It's a nice old pub. These beds have seen quite a bit of use.
It was a milkmaid who started it. She took ill one morning after her chores, but the milk had already been delivered. That was all it took to them to wall the place.
Plague spreads fast.
Plague spreads fast. But where is that monster? Ooh, here we go. Scraps. Aha! Thank you. Oh, wait! Master room key. That means it opens every single room, but I still don't think I still don't think I can open this. No. Son of a slut bag. Been in there. Here looks like cellars. That's locked.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building.
Okay.
Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard.
Weeper?
There's no hope for them once the plague gets that
far.
Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I'd send a servant down there, but they'd die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
Hmm. Okay. Yeah, I guess this is gonna be it for this episode. See you guys in the next, as usual. Thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.